Wild finish in Bloomington, where Indiana is hosting Penn State. We're in overtime. Penn State with the ball. Sean Clifford scrambling. Finds Parker Washington for the score. Heck of a catch by Parker Washington to give Penn State a 35-28 lead. It's a great catch. This game was sloppy, but it was dramatic in the end. Next Indiana possession, Michael Penix to Watt Fillier. 9-yard touchdown catch. It's also a nice catch. Yep, there you go. I need 1 foot. So Indiana, what are you going to do? Kick the PAT or go for two? We're going for two, says Tom Allen. Michael Penix Jr. in for two, or is he? Jaquan Brisker trying to make the tackle, but Michael Penix sneaks it in there. Hits the pylon, and it's good. Two-point conversion. Converted. Upset. Converted. 36-35. Who's your daddy? Penn State was a 6.5-point favorite in this game. Danny Cannell, Tom Fornelli, and the College Football Pregame Show telling you to take the points with Indiana, and they reward you with a win in overtime. Getting it done. Meantime, Penn State first lost to an unranked team in 2 years. Up next for Penn State, Ohio State.
Want a sports network that delivers everything that matters about the game? The highlights, the picks, the instant analysis. No yelling, no fake debates, no politics. Hit the subscribe button and never miss a moment.